Good afternoon, mga kapuso. This is JR, and you are watching the newest and one and only reality dating game show in the Philippines. This is Take Me Out. For the past 4 days, na-witness natin kung paano nakahanap ng dates ang ating mga single guys among our 30 beautiful panelists. Sa 8 single guys na ito, 6 were fortunate enough na nakahanap ng dates. At ano naman kaya ang mga nangyari sa mga dates na ito? Well, they better show us what they've got. For our first stop is Center Stage, kung saan nag-date ang couple, sina Alcris at Laura. So let's watch this.
Hindi ko masabi kasi kinakabahan ako. Kinakabahan ako ngayon.
Kumusta kaya ang kanyang pogi point tactics kay Laura?
You must try. It's a Filipino delicacy.
What is it?
It's sisig.
Sisig?
Yes, it's made of pork and lots of pork.
At ang style niya, idaan sa tawang kaba.
I just wanna make her laugh.
At si Laura naman, may pagkabolera pala.
You know, you remind me of the sisig a little bit, because you're hot.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Am I?
Sizzling.
At tinagat naman ni Alcris ang style ni Laura.
I'm ready.
Yeah, you're ready.
Not bad. This one's spicy though. I like spicy. Can you be spicy?
Sometimes.
Kayong dalawa ha, nari. Parang may nagde-develop between Alcris and Laura. Can they make sweet music together? Tingnan natin. Laura, mukhang you can't stop smiling ha? Alcris, you're the man! Kanina nasa balikat lang ni Laura ang kamay mo. Ngayon nasa bewang na ha. Smooth move, bro.
It actually turned out better than I expected. We laughed a lot, and that's what I really like. I really like having chill dates, not serious like, oh, let's be completely romantic. I like to be able to be a little silly.
Ang saya lang. Masaya yung nangyari kasi hindi ako nag-expect. But it turned out na masarap siyang kasama, sobra. Masarap siyang kausap. Kahit minsan dumudugo ilaw ko sa English niya, pero ako naiintindihan ko naman ang gano'ng paano.
Alcris, man! Ang bilis mo talaga.
Alcris was really funny. He really like made me laugh and feel comfortable.
Okay siyang ka-date kasi, kaya nga, ang sayo niyang kasama.
I think singing together was really fun. It was kind of cute. And trying to harmonize. And, he seemed to get along with me pretty well, and I was pretty comfortable with him.
Feeling ko siya yung pinaka-best na choice na napili. I mean, parang kung pipili mo na kayo ba, siya yung pinaka-the best for me.
Hi, all. Thanks for the really fun date. You really made me smile, and I hope we can talk some more and get to know each other a little better.
Laura, sobrang nag-enjoy ako kasama ka. Sana nag-enjoy ka rin kasama ako. Sana hindi dito magtapos. Sana masundan pa.
At kung parehong skateboarders ang couple na ito, pareho namang registered nurse ang couple na sina Rico at Paula. Remember Rico? Siyang lumuhod during their Take Me Out trip. At ang couple naman sina Alti at Diva, kasing hot rin naman kaya ang date nila, ang paghubad ni Alti in front of our panelists. Abangan nyo ang lahat na ito sa pagbabalik na Take Me Out! Mga kapuso at ka-date, welcome back to Take Me Out! At nagpapatuloy ang ating pagsilip sa mga dates ng ating mga couples. When our single guy Rico Robles had to choose between Paula, the nurse, na tulad niya, and Bridget, the sporty girl na mahilig din sa boxing, the question is, knockout kaya ang dating moments nila? Let's find out sa ating next stop, Van Gogh, kung saan nag-date sina Rico at Paula. Let's watch this.
Yung first impression ko kay Paula, you know, so sobrang dami nila simula kasi, coming off the elevator, medyo shocking. You know, you couldn't tell the difference.
Ang pinakanagustuhan ko kay Rico, para siyang madaling pakisamahan, tapos napaka-confident niya.
At first look, presko daw ang dating ni Rico. Pero ang totoo, gentleman ang DJ Boxer na ito.
You know what they say is that every time you go out, the world sometimes is cold, so it's a great move
to offer a drink. Go bro, papogi lang ng papogi kay Paula.
There you go. Holding it right, that's it. So you're a great night. Now she can actually do this. She loves it.
Pero pare, parang medyo pag-girl yung trip mo.
Likes me. Like na lang.
Get back into the action, man.
What's the sweetest thing na ginawa sa'yo? Isang
for me.
She sang for you. You like to dance?
Yeah.
I want to know, what kind of dance do you do?
Party dance.
Yeah, can I see? What's your favorite song?
I told you.
Shots. Shots, right?
Yeah.
Kakaibang date ito ha, may kantahan na, may sayawan, so pun pa.
What's your favorite song? Cascade?
Rico, bro, don't scare your date. Easy ka lang sa question and answer portion.
Yeah.
What makes you different from all of them?
I
will
make you happy.
Hey, camera. Make happy, no?
Looks like Rico can't help but be a DJ kahit sa date. Buti na lang feeling guest sa radio talk show si Paula.
So to happiness. Yeah, so to happiness. Is it good? We're good, right?
And looks like Rico wants to make a mark sa date na ito. Will he find devotion with Paula? I hope so, pare. And we can't stop the sweetness ng dalawa. And they look like they want to be alone. At nag-relocate pa sa isang romantic corner.
Late night. And he's smiling. I see he's smiling now, huh?
On the other hand, looks like our next couple needs the best of luck dahil basketballs lang daw ang common denominator nila. Pero balita ko parang dinaan nila sa sayaw ang date nilang dalawa. Curious na ba kayo? Then hop on to our next stop, center stage kung saan nag-date sina Alfie at Viva. Let's watch this.
Lagot, parang nahiya sa isa't isa sina Alfie at Viva. But being the true gentleman that he is, Alfie made sure to treat Viva like a lady.
In-expect ko na magiging siyang gentleman kasi pinakitaan ako kanina dun sa game na, yeah, tsaka yung may attention siya.
Sobrang lang. Siguro, hindi pa kilala. Besides sa...
To try out yung... Nandito ba ka sa college?
Pero cut muna ang getting to know you session para sa kanilang dance lessons.
Hi Alfie, hi Viva. Are you enjoying your day?
Yes.
Okay. So are you ready to dance? I'm gonna teach you a couple of dance moves. Okay. So.
Go Alfie, go Viva. Show us what you got. Alfie bro, patawa ka ha. Dahil game silang dalawa, smooth naman ang moves nila noong sumayaw na sila.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
at may energy pa si Alfie at Viva na mag-balloon fight. At sa kanilang first date, they only have nice words to say about each other.
Yung what we have in common lang so far, yung basketball lang, pero... Nakita ko naman, magaling siya magsayaw din. Saka mabait naman siya.
Siguro yung kagandahan niya. At siguro yung sumayaw kami dalawa. Tapos yung kumain.
Hi, Alfie. Sana nag-enjoy ko rin sa date.
Viva, all I can say is thank you sa time. Hope to see you soon. Enjoy our date. Take care.
Looks like Alfie and Viva need more time to get to know each other. And that means more dates for Alfie and Viva. Hopefully, more pogi points from Alfie. And speaking of...